What's up guys, my name is Sophie, so welcome back to my channel and welcome to the third video in my Malta series. Today we are headed off to Popeye Village and actually my bus is here, so let's go. Let's run even. Okay, so after all that running, we were actually on the wrong side and it was the wrong bus. Luckily, the bus driver asked us where we were going. So now we've come to the opposite side and we're waiting for the next bus to come. But I think while I'm here, I'm going to inquire about a trip to Gozo and Camino because I really want to go there tomorrow for my birthday. So it'll be interesting to find out. Alright guys, so we finally got the right bus and we've now made it to Popeye Village. It's 15 euros each and then you get your little green band with free popcorn and free something else I can't remember. And yeah, I'm excited. It's funny because I've actually never watched Popeye. Have you watched Popeye?
Yeah.
You have?
Yeah.
I've never watched it. Yeah.
Yeah. Like, you know, Betty Boop,
Popeye. No, I've never watched it. Have you watched Popeye? No.
Me
no. Okay, so most of us have not. Oh, I didn't mention it's a girls' trip.
Yeah.
But yeah. Oh, this could be band. Okay, shall we do the bands and then just go?
We are going and start from the one.
I have no idea.
Let's go.
Film set.
Oh, it looks so pretty.
You can take the stairs.
What is in here?
Yeah. And if you have the time at the end, take the road and go here and you see part of the Popeye Village.
Okay, thank you.
I'm not sure anything in particular.
Nothing in there.
We will be on the YouTube video.
If you want to be, let me know if you don't and I can edit you out, guys.
It will be my first time on YouTube.
Okay. So you might have seen when we entered that they gave us a map. And on the map, the first stop is the gift shop. Nobody's buying anything from the Popeye gift shop, but you can get your free postcard. So that's exactly what we did. Are they just having fun or is this a performance? Yeah.
I'm okay, thank you for asking.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm joking.
We're hungry, that's why.
Yeah, 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 really hungry. I understand, no worries. This is for the drinks, okay?
Thank you. Alright, so most of us didn't have any breakfast, so we just decided to eat first. Because you can have more fun when you're hungry, right? When you're full.
Thank you.
And then we'll go back and explore. But I'm mostly looking forward to getting into the water.
Only by cash.
More organized than me. This is the kids burger. My advice, just get the kids burger. It's like 6 euros 75.
Yeah.
And the adult ones are like 13 euros. And yeah, this is more than enough.
Epec. IP.
Get me
pizza. Yes. I can confirm this is fake.
You owe me an apology.
put a man of fortune in this
Zimbabwe.
Now people can go research it and find out where Zimbabwe is on the map. Okay, so we finally changed. Well, as in took off our clothes. There were no beds. If you want beds, you want to be the first people in here because they just don't have enough beds. It's so cold.
Oh, yeah.
It's so cold. Okay, it's so cold. I'm just getting in. Should we just dunk? Ready? 3, 2. Oh, no. Okay. Woo! Done it. It's fine now. Yeah, it's very cold water. Oh my word. Alright, so Popeye Village itself, really and truly, it's not worth it to me. But I think this area here makes the money worth it. Otherwise, you're literally just looking at make-believe. I think it's like the little king. But the water is fun, so that's what we're doing.
I don't wanna stay here, no. Ain't gonna keep it low now. If you wanna go, let's go. Let's wrap it up and hit the road. I just got an awesome vibe. Striking the wind up, oops, now. Liberty's on my mind. We've taken off, we've left the ground. Gotta understand that we get one chance, you will never regret the things that we'll do. Cause I wanna drive through the summer night, and when we are old and gray, we'll look back at this, the summer night.
Alright guys, we've just been told off, you're not supposed to sunbathe. Alright, ready? So that's how the characters are able to get into the middle of the ocean.
Hello.
Hello. I like your hairstyle.
Thank you. Thank you. Afro.
Like a broccoli.
Like a broccoli.
My favorite.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Like a broccoli. That's a new one.
Okay guys, so it is now 4:30 and we are officially done for the day. We're literally waiting for the bus now. Everyone's behind me. We're waiting for the bus to take us back to the hostel. But I think Mira and I are going to go check out St. George's Bay, which is about 5-10 minute walk from our hostel. Because you can never have too much water. And also, I've not been the first night. I think I went to Baluda's Bay, so I'd really like to check out St. George's Bay. Also, I'm a bit gutted. I completely forgot to book for Gozo and Comino, and I really, really wanted to take that excursion tomorrow for my birthday, but now it's looking like it's fully booked. So fingers crossed. I spoke to the operators and they said they'll let me know if there are any cancellations. So fingers crossed for that. But that has been today's vlog. It was really great fun, like really great fun. Like I said, the village itself, maybe if you have kids and they like Popeye, they might appreciate it. But if you are an adult, you probably won't appreciate it. It's literally just make-believe. But the water activities were so much fun, and you can go snorkeling. There were little fishes under there. It was honestly a lot of fun, and I highly recommend it. 15 euros for that, it's a really good deal. Whew. But yeah, that is it for today. I'm probably gonna sign out now. I will put in any clips that I take if we do manage to make it to St. George's Bay. But this is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. Make sure you like, you comment, and you subscribe. And I'll see you guys back again for day 4. All right, bye.
Me too.